Hi guys, today I'm doing a Victoria's Secret Angels look. The Angels are known for their bronzy, natural makeup look. So if you want to learn how to get this look, keep watching. So I'm going to start by using my NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Milk, and I'm going to put that right on my eyelids. I'm also going to pop some right under my brows and also in my inner tear ducts. I'm going to blend this all in with my finger, and that's going to give you a brighter base to apply your makeup on. Next, I'm going to use my Smashbox Holiday Palette. I'm just packing on a matte tan color right on my eyelid with a large fluffy brush, and I'm not being very precise or careful about this. I'm just packing the color right on. Next, I'm going to go to a shimmery coral color. And I'm going to use a fluffy brush and just lightly apply this into my crease. Again, this look is not a very precise look, so you can be kind of messy with it, and you're going to blend all the colors together in the end. I'm going to go back to a fluffy brush, and I'm going to take a dark brown color out of the Smashbox palette, and I'm just going to pack that on the sides of my eyes. This will help to elongate your eyes and also give you a light bronzy smoked out look. Next, I'm going to choose a gold color from the Smashbox palette, and I'm going to put that right next to the brown in the center of my eyelid. I like to use shimmery colors just in the center of my eyelid to make my eye appear larger and give me a brighter look. Next, I'm going to use a clean blending brush, and I'm going to blend all the colors together. I'm going to go to my large fluffy brush, and I'm going to choose a matte white color and put that right under my eyebrows. Next, I'm going to use the dome shader brush, and I'm just going to go back to that dark brown from the Smashbox palette, and I'm going to apply that right on my lower lash line. This will help to soften up the look. If you're going to be using a black liner on your bottom lash line, this will give you a softer feel to the look and it won't be as intense. I'm going to go back to that dark brown on the fluffy brush and add a little bit more on the sides of my eyelids. And then I'm going to go back to my clean, fluffy blending brush, and I'm going to blend everything together. Next, I'm going to go to my Laura Mercier highlight palette. I use this highlight all over my face, and I'm just going to pop a little bit on the center of my eyelids, just for a little luminosity in the look. The Victoria's Secret Angels are known for having very luminous, dewy, glowing looks, so I'm going to use a lot of highlighter and shimmer in this look. Next, I'm going to use my Smashbox black pencil, and I'm going to just go under my lash line into my waterline. And with the Victoria's Secret looks, you want to keep your liner pretty light because they really have a very natural look, so you want to keep everything very light. So far this is what you're going to have for your look. Next, I'm going to go to my absolute favorite NYX liquid eyeliner. I love this liner. It is so black and it goes on so well, and it's very easy to apply. So I'm just going to do a slight cat eye liner and keep it lighter to keep this look natural. Next, I'm using my Smashbox Full Exposure Mascara, and I'm going to apply that. This whole Smashbox holiday set is available at Ulta, and it's $32, and it includes your bronzy palette, a Smashbox black pencil liner, and a full-size Full Exposure Smashbox mascara. So I had to pick this up for the season, and I absolutely love it, and it's perfect for this Victoria's Secret Angels inspired look. Next, I'm going to use my Tarte Off the Cuff palette, which I use every day, and I blended the rose blush and the peach together, and I'm just going to apply that more on the top area of my cheekbone and also up next to my eyes. The Victoria's Secret Angels have their blush a little bit higher up, so that's why I applied it there. The gloss I'm using is a nude coconut gloss from Butter London, and I absolutely love those glosses. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial.